Okay, last thing, boys, and we're done with the show.
A Boise, Idaho woman is considered a medical miracle. Laura Esterman was struck by lightning nearly a month ago, and she was considered officially dead. Thankfully, CPR from her mom revived her heart, but she laid in a coma for 2 weeks, and then she defied all odds and woke up.
Jesus.
Hello?
What's that?
Should I make tacos or you're not?
Yeah, tacos would be pork champ. Dude. This guy linked this video of this girl who got struck by lightning.